Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel, and welcome back to a new series called Days Gone. If you guys do enjoy the series, or just certain episodes, make sure you hit that like button, and make sure you hit that subscribe button. It would really mean a lot to me, and I would appreciate it, and I'll catch you in the next one.
Lost Lake to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Yeah. Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around.
O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons.
Which one?
What do you mean, which one? This Nero radio has a GPS, doesn't it?
Yes, of course. Of course it does. You're at Olali Falls. Okay, good. Keep an eye out. A field op is going to be there any minute. O'Brien out.
O'Brien! Oh, God damn it. O'Brien, come in. Your friends are here. O'Brien.
I told you, they're not my friends. Okay, head in on foot.
Yeah, I know. What do you want me to do? Use one of these tracking devices.
Set up the perimeter. No, don't, not this time. I'm already tracking this one.
Let me know when it's clear.
Follow the researcher. She's there to investigate an infected subject, a freak that was tagged in a nearby cave.
A cave? You want me to follow armed Nero goons into a cave?
Just stay close to her. While you're in range, I can intercept her data.
O'Brien.
I'm still working on the info you want. Don't ask.
Then why the hell am I talking to you?
O'Brien out.
Sound off, people. All good.
All good.
Clear. Area's locked down.
All clear, Doc. This will take.
Too damn long. That's how long.
I heard something. Let me know if you need anything.
Shit, I don't know.
Shit.
You doing all right?
We are authorized to shoot on sight!
I'm leaving.
In your suit?
Wonder how long this will take.
Too damn long. That's how long.
The sun's going down.
Really like to hear yourself talk.
Anyone else hear that? It's breezy out here.
Check the thermo in your suit. How are you doing?
Just stay close to her.
Yeah.
Right, O'Brien?
I never got that.
Got what?
Easier said.
Whole stage one, stage two, stage three thing. Virus is what it is, right?
No, it's more complicated than that. Now let me...
Okay. I know I'm a grunt.
before the freak show. I was a biology major. Just give me the gist.
Really?
Try me.
Okay. We don't really know, but blood tests show. The current evidence suggests that the virus spreads through the lymph system, reproducing and attacking cells on a catastrophic scale.
Attacking?
More precisely, expressing a series of normally dormant proto-oncogenes into an active state.
Cancer?
Look at him. Look at all of them. That look like cancer to you?
Maybe you're really bad.
No. No. No, this is something far worse.
What do you mean?
This virus is on a mission. The freaks are what they are because the virus wants them that way.
What are you saying?
I'm saying... Jesus, what am I saying?
Terrorism? You're saying this was deliberate?
I don't know.
Perimeter alarm.
Is she done? Yeah. Okay, time to get the hell out of Dodge.
Who's there? Stop!
I don't want
you are entering a quarantined area! Civilian, I am not going to ask you again.